Mr. Rashmi Ranjan Swain to hand over the bouquet to Mr. Sushant Mohapatra. We also have Rohit Roy, Nikita Mahanti, and Rajiv Mishra sir on the dais, and Kavita Verma ma'am on the dais.
मैम मैडम हाँ
थैंक यू सो मच द गेस्ट फॉर इनिशिएटिंग द प्रोग्राम विद दिस पायनियर्स एक्टिविटी.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, respected Sri Pinaki Mishra ji, senior artist Lalita Lakshmi ji, Prabhakar Kolte sir, distinguished eminent artist present here, Mr. Rajendra Patil Para, Mr. Jani ML, all of my friends and well-wishers from Mumbai. You may find it really odd why a person like me, who is a social activist, involves in establishing a mega cultural event like Odisha Trinale of International Art. But when I look at it, I don't find it is odd. Anybody who is born and brought up in a culturally rich state like Odisha naturally imbibes the lesson of culture from the very beginning. I have been double lucky to associate with a great art lover like Mr. Pinaki Mishra since my student days. I went to him when I was a student politics and a social activist. The day I met him at his home in Delhi, I was amazed by the paintings that were displayed aesthetically and lavishly on the walls of his drawing room where he was seated. I knew the painters from the state, also the famous names like Soja, Hussain, Raja, Jatindas, and a huge painting of Lord Jagannath Rath Yatra of 18th century. But the moment I could have a glimpse of Pinaki Mishra ji's art collection, I realized there was something more to art. I should say that my understanding about art came through my association with Pinakiji. Almost a decade back, a few youngsters came to me and insisted that I should involve in the promotion of the art and craft movement, which was silently happening in the Rahurajpur village of Puri, Puri being Mr. Mishra's Lok Sabha constituency. I could get his blessings and support to initiate a foundation in order to promote the art and craft movement in Rahurajpur in particular and Odisha in general. This foundation now has become a hub of international artists who have an inclination towards Indian craft and folk and art traditions. Soon I could see in Odisha many young contemporary art talent coming up and making their names heard and their works seen in the national and international platforms. At the same time, I also noticed how so many contemporary artists are almost stranded in Odisha due to the lack of material circumstances on the one hand and lack of guidance on the other. It was when I felt the need to establish a trust namely Arpic Artist Network for promoting Indian culture. Even if we in Arpic use a blanket term like Indian culture, we have been keen to showcase Odisha's modern and contemporary art in all possible avenues. Perhaps we in Arpic thought the contemporary art of Odisha should not be the point of departure for our activities, and we felt seriously that we could create an expansive platform like Binale or Kinale. As we all know that Kochi Ujjayini Binale, which is of its core tradition on its way, has consolidated its position in the world art scene and also has created a very high benchmark for any such activities in India or elsewhere. I didn't want to replicate by any existing model, including that of the Binale. Arpic thought of launching a Trienale platform, which is peculiar and interesting, not just because of it takes place once in 3 years, but it happens between the three historical cities, namely Puri, Konark and Bhubaneswar. When I mooted this idea and presented it before Mr. Mishraji, Mr. Pinaki Mishraji, he was so happy and he just said, go ahead. We have been associating with Rajendra Patil Bara for almost 10 years now, and we got him on the board as a mentor director. Before we even thought of any curator, I am very happy to say that my search for a curator who would envision and execute the pioneer project successfully led me to my dear friend Johnny ML. Perhaps you would know Johnny ML better. It is my personal wish and also the declared policy of Arpic and OTR that we should have the vision and wisdom for all the veterans in our art field. I am happy that Mumbai we could associate with Lalita Lajmi ji, Prabhakar Kulte ji, other distinguished guests. I request your best wishes, your blessings, your support for OTR 2020. Last but not the least, I thank to all the members of our team like Babu Mishra, Rashmi Swain, P.K. Bora, Dr. Mangala Mahanti, Kitish Das for their continuous support and help to success this program. Thank you very much. Now I request Mr. Rajendra Patil Bora to deliver this. Thank you, sir.
Good evening, everybody. Honorable Member of Parliament, Sri Pinaki Mishra ji, on the dais, Inspector Artist Lalita Lajmi ji, Prabhakar Kulte ji, and my friend and colleagues, Sashank Mahapatra ji, Sri Johnny ML, and Honorable Director of Maharashtra, Mr. Rajan Mishra ji's presence among the audience, very special guest with the Chuvasama, and many dignitaries are the other, so many names are more my speech, but I thanks and do my regards to all present dignitaries and all my colleagues, my school parts, and my dean, Professor Sable, present here. I am very happy to be announcing OTR 2020 here in Mumbai. So being at Mumbai, girl, I am just taking NSA tour to helping them. So Mr. Pinaki Mishra ji, very renowned. I am just introducing. I'm not have to be introducing because he's a very renowned person in the field of judiciary. He's a high a senior counsel for Supreme Court for many years and MP for the last 25-20 years. And he belongs to BJP Janata Dal. He's basically a hard-hearted man, not a political image here, I want to elaborate here. But he's among with us in the evening. So he's a very magnificent audience and things we are going to be declared here in Mumbai. So I thanks everybody, my young artist friends, of the presence here. My senior friend Mr. Dalip Tiwari also is here presence in among the audience. So I just read the outline about the OTA and that's what will get input from we people that join and we write about what OTA things should happen. So Odisha Trinale of International Art, which are 2020, is not a project that comes up this way of the moment. For the last decade or so, I have been visiting Odisha and working with the Shashank Mahapatra and team of young artists in the round. The famous craft village named Raghurajpur, I have been instrumental in initiating many senior artists like Lalit Lajmi ji, Abhi Bhaskaran ji, Kala Into, and so on. So Odisha is creating a link between the traditional craft of Odisha and contemporary art in India. I was in one of those meetings that Shashank Mahapatra and his team spoke to me about the possibilities of initiating a long-term art project that could bring out the rural and urban talent of Odisha on the national and international art scenes. The personally speaking, I was aware of the fact that there were the galleries, museums and art agencies working towards the similar aims. Hence, the due course of our discussions and idea of Trinale took place. I thought that would be an interesting platform, not only the project, but the regional talent, but also to bring the internationally reputed artists from India and overseas, so that the state of Odisha could find the special space in the national and international cultural and touristic map. And as the discussion progressed, we could bring the reputed art historian, critic, curator, Mr. Johnny Amel on board. This analysis means take place between the three historical important cities of Odisha, namely the Puri, Konark, Bhuvneshwar. And then you know from the respect of OTA is slated to take place in the year 2020. However, it has been decided that pilot project to be announced in the arrival in this of mega project will be done toward the end of this year, depending upon the social climate of the country. Definitely we are positive and we are working toward it. Now may I wonder that what do I, as a mentor director of OTA, as Mr. Johnny Amel has envisioned the fine tuning program OTA 2020 is not going to be just mega exhibition of regional, national and international art. It is going to be project in a process where in the coming year, there will be several art projects taking place in the various parts of Odisha, involving modern, contemporary, cutting-edge, new media artists, also performing artists, and my responsibility as a mentor director of OTA 2020 are to be facilitate the project in the most conductive fashions, advising an organization and pick to develop the suitable infrastructure for setting up project and also creating artistry and friendly support. Then for the Trinale, we have chalked out the clear blueprint to begin with, depending on the feedback that we receive from the city declarations. We will be yet articulate the whole project, creating the artistic sentiment in our country and the ongoing art movement elsewhere. Thank you for coming. We are looking forward to your proposal and suggestion, I am sure Mr. Johnny Amel will be taking all questions from the audience toward the end of the session. Thank you very much. Thanks again, everybody. Thank you.
Now I request Madam Lalita Lakshmiji.
Happy to be invited for this distinguished gathering. And 3 years ago, I had been to Odisha and was really fascinated by the whole place with so many temples and beautiful images and beautiful carvings. And I thought, when will I go again? You know, so I hope I get another chance to visit this place. And if there's anything I can do for the Trinali, I'll definitely work for it. And thank you all.
Now I request Prabhakar Kolda sir.
Should I start again? So, first of all, thank you very much for inviting me and honoring me. Well, I am a part of India and I have been to Odisha many times. I think God has showered Odisha more than any other state. And you are here today in Mumbai in the presence of our Chief Guest Pinaki Mishra. Lalita Lakshmi, my very old friend, I just told her, her age has not affected her beauty. She's such a lovely person. She's become in JJ School of Art in graphics, and she's really good in graphics. Johnny Amel is the friend of India. He goes everywhere. I find him everywhere in India. I'm so happy to see him here. The day he was at my place, and Para is very active, as I know that he is the director of this Trinali. Congratulations, and I'm very happy being a student of mine and student of Jeju School of Art. You have done this wonder in India, and I hope you will do more wonders hereafter. And Mr. Mohapatra, he is the key figure behind this, you know. I know him. We had a talk on phone many times. And he's the person who has been supporting the real activities, you know, all over. I'm very happy that this Trinali is happening everywhere. You know, for example, National Gallery of Modern Art is organizing Trinali. That is the international Trinali. Here, the Odisha is also doing on their own. And very soon, I'm sure that each state will do international Trinali. The Trinali brings different types of work in front of us, you know. And we learn a lot of things. We learn to exchange ideas and thoughts, you know. We learn to respond the cultural atmosphere in India. I feel this cultural atmosphere is a bit damaged, you know. And I hope in such activities it will again flourish The thing is this, I feel that like Odisha, each state should do this.